That's right. I love the crippling effect. It's so good.
Except as a last resort.
Well, I mean, come on, right? Ow. That hurt. Ah, this game. I love this game. Let me go. Just gonna slice and dice everything.
But Ven didn't like being manipulated. He had plans of his own.
Just gonna do some of this action. Alright. Whoa. Oh, shit.
You sabotaged the Mancer's little science project. Set it to blow up in their faces.
What is this, Journey? Jeez. That's a good game. Another really good indie game. You should go buy that game, too. Did I just kill her? Oh, no, she... she disapparated over to there. Oh, is that a health bar thing that just fell? Oh, you were teetering right on the edge, my friend. I saved you.
Imagine how Ven must have felt when they finally made him pull that trigger.
When he did, when he dug that hole. Come on. Fancy pantsy.
But remember, the Bastion can fix everything. We just need that shard.
Yep. Oh, shit! Get countered, son of a bitch. Come on. Those guys, man, they hit. They hit hard. I see it. I see it! Hey, I got it. I was ready for you. Do you not want to, like, go down or something? What? Did I just die?
Too bad the Ura ain't exactly been willing to...
run away from this action. Just gonna... oh, boy. What are you doing? Where are you doing? Get out of here, get out of here. It's tough to not try and mash this while I'm getting my shit pushed in. That's right.
For now,
dumbasses.
Kid had little choice but to pick up where the calamity left off.
Oh, what an asshole. That's a dick thing to say. I'm not trying to be an ass. Well, I mean, I am, but I also didn't want to heal there, damn it.
First things first, though. There's someone we figured needed rescuing. See ya.
Yeah, I wanted to sing that song more. It's a good song. It's a good song.
The back. But we knew ours already.
Oh, really? Oh, God. Cool frame rate droppage there, guys. All right, let's see. What the hell? Is that an outhouse? Is there... oh. Oh, hey. Hey, perfect. Exactly what I wanted. Thank you, game. That is tippy toppers. Alright. You know what? Actually, wait a sec. Do I have... I do.
Now we're looking at some serious firepower.
Damn right we are. Hey! Let's go back to the scrap musket. Why not? No, don't. Might as well. Why not? I like to mix it up every once in a while. You know. This will work. Shrine, yeah, sure. Ooh, I got a new memorial.
The Slingers. The Wilds, what they're calling. The city. Its riches, nothing but fragments now.
True that. Anything else? Anything new? Turret? Blah, 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 blah. Oh. I can... Something wrong, yay? That's interesting. Hmm. Oh, that's the one. Okay. Yeah. Huh. In resilience to physical harm, nah, I don't really want any of that. But I did see that. I mean, we're hitting the end of the game. Might as well, right? All right. Let's see. Yeah, I got some new stuff over here. Put something into these. Oh, I can fully upgrade this. You know what?
That'll spice things up next time it gets in trouble.
I changed my mind. We're actually gonna go with the dueling pistols. I'll just be that. I like it. Me likey. Alrighty, cool.
There's something we had to do before going after that last shard.
Yeah, that's save Zia, right? Zia detected. Nice. That's funny. I like that. So, I take a quick sip of my drink.
Well, now it's personal, ain't it?
Yeah, it is.
It's personal for him, and it's personal for me.
Oh, shit, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad. Hmm. Oh!
The Ura ain't pulling their punches.
Yeah, no, they aren't. They don't give a fuck.
They never saw him coming.
No. What is this? What is this?
He gets his hands on the care package I sent him.
Oh. My. God.
It's a little something I've been fixing up in my spare time.
Say right stick? How the fuck am I supposed to... Okay, whatever. You can aim with the left stick, but they want you to aim with the right stick for some reason.
The Ura found a way to keep the calamity from spreading through Sultan's Hollow.
I don't really like this weapon. Not gonna lie. I kinda don't like it. Oh, alright. So it's basically a rocket launcher. Can I do a rocket jump with this? Is that a thing I can do?
They got their own security and everything. Pretty fancy, even.
Fucking laser beams. Oh, okay. You suck my dick.
Still, they ain't used to having visitors around.
Come on. That's right.
They got these conductors that are all what's keeping the place together.
Ah, fuck. Oh, bullshit. That was bullshit.
When the Ura attacked, we took it hard. And now?
Now that I think about it.
It's personal for him.
Okay, good.
And it's personal for me.
No, fuck. Fuck! I kinda actually wanted to not.
They never saw him coming.
Yeah, I know.
He gets his hands on the care package I sent him. It's a little something I've been fixing up in my spare time. The Ura found a way to keep the calamity from spreading through Sultan's Hollow.
I don't really like this gun. Really. It's not... I don't know. I just don't like it. The fact that I have to charge the damn thing up is...
They got their own security and everything.
What it is.
Pretty fancy, even. Still, they ain't used to having visitors around.
Suck it! Oh! She got her
put... They got these conductors that are all what's keeping the place together. Break enough of those things and the Calamity Rocks slink back into the ground.
Calamity Rocks? Hey? Oh! You thought you were gonna do something, but you really did not. do anything?
Those rocks are like tumors, the same kind the Ura planted in the Bastion.
Interesting. Very interesting. All right. Well, let's continue on. There you go.
Well, the Ura must be in a panic right about now.
I would assume so. Oh, great. I don't even have a some kind of skill to use. Oh, thank God. Oh, fuck you. We're absolutely getting these guys out.
Kid's done using the Calamity's power for now. But the Ura ain't finished. They even sick their little rattletail pets on the kid.
Hey, here's an idea. Fuck off. Oh, he almost pushed me off the side. What a sack of shit. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Come on.
Those rodents are just a bump in the road.
Huh, yeah, that's right. That's right. Fuck you. I hate the whole reloading bullshit that goes through with this game. There you go. Ah, alright, good. Let's continue on, shall we? Oh, I don't like the look of this at all. Ah, fuck you guys. Get out of here. I actually don't remember what the hell that one thing does. Here we go. Nope, I kind of. There we go. Good.
Oh, time to get reckless.
I was trying not to be reckless, actually. I was trying to kind of move and groove, but not be a camping little bitch. Come on. There we go. That's what I like to see. I don't want to go that way just yet. Can I even go this way? I can't, can I? That's dumb.
By now, every Ura head of the terminals must know he's in town.
Try and get behind me?
Kid returns their greeting tenfold.
You mean kind of crossfire? Uh-huh, yeah. Dumbass, get out of here.
Most of the Ura's conductors are squared away in the middle of the hollow.
What's launching this, those? Oh, golly. That did some damage.
They're easy targets.
Yeah, they are. Here's an idea. How about you fuck off? Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. I didn't want to use that many. Those explode with quite a bit of force. Oh, thank you, God. I kind of didn't want to do... Ah, shit! I'm going to go down.
Hanging on to the barricade. After all, their homeland's not much farther.
Oh, boy. I have quite a few enemies after me. No. That works. I'll take it. Oh, fuck you. I don't like this outlet. Oh, bad. Woo! That was close. That's pretty much what I wanted right there. Alright, I have no health. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, thank you, God. That's exactly what I needed. Come on. Oh, Jesus Christ, thank you. I'm gonna destroy all these. Just
those calamity rocks must be eating that place apart from the inside.
Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me. Woo! Jeez, that was... Yeah, that was almost really bad there. Alright, good. Yeah, you want some? You want some? Come on. There we go. That's what I like to see. Man, this game is a little bit difficult, not gonna lie. Oops. Now, I heard something happening. I don't know if the thing over here was opened back up. No. Ah, whatever. I probably need the Calamity Cannon for that. It's over here. Anything? Ow! Sack of oh boy. Come on. There we go. I'll take it.
Some of them are downright bewildered by what's happening.
Not surprised, actually. Alright. Nice. Getting my health back up. I like it. I like it.
Maybe they know they've lost this.
Oh, goddammit. Lost to a kid. Ha, you suck. Granted, though, I do have a machete that rips people apart. I like that all I have to do is really hit people maybe like once or twice, and they just fall. It's pretty awesome. Yeah.
They underestimated us. Had us pegged all wrong.
Ha ha ha. Yeah, that's right. Do your own thing. Suck a dick. Just gonna sit here. Oh, got critical on it. I like the criticals. They're awesome. Critical hits are really fun.
Yes, our people caused the calamity.
Uh-oh.
And here we are trying to fix it.
Woo! Oh, shit. Now another one of these. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, no. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Ow! Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Hey, actually, I killed that guy. That's cool. Nope. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. It's not going well. What's happening? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hee-ho. All right, all right, all right. I can do this. I got this. I got this. Oh!
Did the Ura really think we just turn around and walk away?
They probably did. They're kind of dumb that way.
Shame the opportunity for civilized discourse is over.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Oh, it looks like you... you know what? Whatever. Whatever. I'll possibly admit that. Where do you go? Where do you go? Do you actually need the fucking cannon to get past? Really? You need the cannon to get past here, huh? Oh, bullshit. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I see, I see. Alright, maybe if I wasn't a freaking
suppose
dumbass.
Old Zolf should have got to know us better.
That's right, get countered, bitch. Oh.
Maybe I should have trusted him. Told him everything I knew.
Yeah, maybe, but... Nah. Don't do that. That would have ended up really badly. Oh, shit! Come back here, you bitch. You bitch. There we go. What's crack-a-lacking up here? Ow! Here we go, here we go. I'm just gonna do some of this action. Oh! I killed something or someone. Ah, fuck, ah, fuck, ah, fuck, ah, fuck. I just didn't need to use that. Woo! That was close.
Zulf, the Ura, they have every reason to be angry. Beyond angry.
Ah, boy. Oh boy, that's not good. Whoa. That is just kind of staying there. That's interesting looking. Oh, shit. Whoa, okay. You know what? Let's just,
this is all over. It'll all be water under the bridge.
Just do some of that action. At least get the experience for the damn thing. Is this thing even gonna shoot me? Guess not. Alright, you bastard. There we go. Doop-a-doop, boop-a-doop. Ah, there we go. I like it. Getting close to another level up. I always enjoy that. Money. That's always good.
As the hour grows desperate, the Ura will bring out their big guns.
Yeah, they do. And he kind of a bitch, actually. Not gonna lie. Come on. He's literally shooting himself at some points. Where are you, bastard? Did I actually kill him or? Oh, shit. Oh, what?
There's nothing standing in his way no more.
No, there isn't. Alright, good.
He sees the Tazzle terminals loom large on the horizon.
Child's drawing? Oh no! Is this gonna be sad and depressing? I hope not. Get out of here with that crap. With that crap. Alright, cool.
Way out there on the edge of the world, that's where he finally finds you. But it ain't like Prosper Bluff this time.
Uh-oh.
Ain't nothing for this gal to sing about now. Zia, you weren't kidnapped. No, ma'am. You just had to see what happened to the Ura. To your own people.
Well, that's disappointing, or I guess sad.
You had to see if everything Zulf wrote to you was true.
And still no shard. Alright, well. So much for that.
Sure you didn't drop that twangy thing on purpose? Just to see if he'd go after you?
Ooh, a little bit of a romantic interest
that
we have.
They lost everything, didn't they? But they just keep on fighting like that's gonna bring it all back. To the Ura. I'm trying to undo it, remember?
Sorry, I had to check how much space I had on my hard drive still, and I forgot to hit record again.
The country. She's all the pieces now, but still looking good.
Huh.
Sometimes I want to ask him, why do any of this? But truth is, I don't want to know.
Yeah, I feel like Kid here has his
Once
own motives.
Once the kid gets that last shard from Zulf, it'll all be over.
Oh man, that's something.
The Tazzle terminals, all that's left of the Ura civilization, and the last stop on his little journey.
Alright, okay, so there's no turning back. I am ready. Let's do this. I think this is the last area.
I can't hear him at all anymore. He's too far away. But he'll be alright.
Great! Literally, we landed. We're already getting attacked.
Just needs to get that shard from Zulf and come on home.
Cool. Ah, well. And like me fashion, I immediately fall off a cliff. At the beginning of every one of these areas. Is there like anything? No? Okay.
The calamity hit the Tazzle terminals hardest of all.
There we go. Oh man, this place looks like a shithole.
You know why it's
right now.
Back there.
It looks like,
home.
Looks like a shithole because of the calamity.
All
Ow!
Friends and family were there.
You are interesting. Bitch, I can just do this and be fine.
Taken by the calamity.
Nice. I kind of didn't want to just sit there and...
Zulf must be there all alone, just waiting.
I kind of just didn't want to sit there and be dumb. So I instead decided just to use my power shot thingy, my tonic. I guess one could say your action skill, but, I mean, 600 experience, that's a fucking lot.
You know what's funny?
Oh, boy! Oh, Jesus! Oh, holy fuck! Oh, my God! Holy shit, fuck! That's... wow! Okay! That was something. Don't do that again. That was kind of bullshit, not gonna lie. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh shit, they're behind me. I think... good strategies.
Waiting for a kid.
Yeah, they are. Hey, guy. You, seem like a pretty crazy dude. Let's see if I can... Oh! Oh! Did you see that? Did you fucking see that? I just straight up countered his ass. One hitter quitter,
look
nothing.
Around.
Uh-oh.
There's not much left to do here in the Bastion, I'm afraid. So why not tell each other stories to pass the time, right?
Nice. Come on. You wanna go? You wanna go? Come on, you bitch. You bitch. Get over here, you sack of shit. Uh-oh. Nice. Oh, I fell. Not good, not good, not good, not good. Give me that. Huh. Hey, ha-hoo. Hey. Nice. Ah, cool. I'll take it. I'll take it. Wait a second, let's, Man, this is, This place kinda sucks. Not gonna lie. Oh, I was not doing too good there for a little bit. Alrighty.
Zia, there's another reason I've been telling you all this.
Oh, is he telling the story of the kid?
When the kid brings back that shard, the Bastion will be complete.
I bet. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god, what is happening out here? God, let's get rid of you first. You're gonna be the biggest pain in the ass. Oh god, shit! I almost got it. I almost did it. All right, we're gonna kind of move away from this. You friend are gonna really probably screw me over. Even if I can really just hit them. Oops. With something, just to at least get some damage on them. Especially if I can hit them with the machete here. I should be able to do pretty well. Considering, you know? Get out of here. Those things are jackasses. Wow. That was, I got pretty crazy pretty fast. Don't know what I picked up there, but, you know, I don't care. Ah, oh boy.
Say
oh, shit.
We'll be whole again.
Oh, boy. All right, we're gonna... No, 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 no. Fuck! Fuck. Oh my god. Alright. Okay, we are back pretty much where we were. Thank God we have just this one giant room here.
Fuck. Kid brings back that shard.
Alright, good.
The bastion will be complete.
We're gonna try and be a little bit more on the move this time. And not fuck you all. Well, I guess I would kind of say fuck you all. For realsies, though. For realsies. Where? I forget exactly what happened last time. Which is funny because I what just recorded it. Oh, here we go. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Oh, yeah, that. Good. That's one. Good. That's two. And then we came over here or some shit. That's right.
Zaylandia will be whole again.
Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck, get away from me, get away from me. Uh-oh, that's not good. Nope. Oh my god. Fuck you.
Everyone will be all right. Everything will be back to normal.
There you go. Woo! Hey, I got past that part. Nice. That's what I like to see. Holy shit.
Problem is, we'll all be gone.
Whew. Woo! That was intense.
Oh, we're not gonna die. It's more like all of this will just stop.
Oh. Alrighty then. Well, so who's gonna jump at me now?
Back to the way they used to be.
Got two criticals on you. Nice. Alrighty, cool. Whoop. Almost jumped off the side like a
this
dumbass there.
Is a living record of the times before the calamity.
Did I just waste one of those?
The way things were before this story. Good times, right?
What? Oh my god. There's a jump dodge. OMG. That's amazing. It's actually pretty good controls on it, too. Oh, this ought to be great.
You'd be your old self again.
Oh, this ought to be fantastic. Just trying to run past it. Oh, boy. That might not. Nope, 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 nope. Man, that was. Well, there you go.
All life's little setbacks. Imagine if you could have another go at him.
Imagine. Uh oh, wait. Hey, wait a second. No, no, fuck you guys. I'm trying to go somewhere. I have places to be.
No mistakes.
Things to do. Ow. Fuck you.
Anyone you've ever heard.
Oh boy. Get out of here. No. Oh my god.
Everything you've ever done.
What? Oh wait, what?
You could do it over.
That? What?
And wouldn't that be grand? Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, sure. Wait. What the fuck is going on though? You know,
well,
F you. I'm not gonna mess around with you. Wow, that sucked.
I guess there's nothing more to say.
Right, Elise. Why do I get the feeling this is gonna suck? Oh my god. This is quite a fight we have going. Hey, oh.
Who am I kidding?
Was that the fight? Was that a boss? No, was that supposed to be a boss? Because that was pathetic. Let me tell you. That was just
look,
sad.
There's
I'm looking.
Something else.
What? What else?
A confession.
A confession? Uh-oh. Hey, alrighty. Man, we got some fucking, like...
How come I know so much about the Bastion?
We have so much parkour going on. Parkour! Parkour! Fuck. Come over here, you sack of shit. Nope. Ah, that's death. I was a little bit overzealous with my jump there.
Well, I designed the place. But that's beside the point.
No, I think it is the point. Not beside the point in any... in any way. Nice. That's what I like to see. Huh. Huh. Yeah, no. None for you. Sit the fuck down. You know what you're doing. Huh.
There's one problem. Parkour. The place that sets things back to a bygone time.
It kills everyone else.
Can't test it.
Good point. That's actually a really good point he just made. We don't know how well this will work. This whole Bastion restoring everything. Fuck. I got the things though.
So you're probably wondering if the calamity happened already. What's to stop it from happening again after the Bastion does its thing?
Good question. No one really knows. Well, I think Rux has a pretty good idea of what will happen, but...
The answer is...
Oh, Jesus, what is going on?
I don't know.
Never mind, he doesn't have a good idea of what's going to happen. That's not good. Oh, Zia's father is Ven. Oh.
You're wondering if there ain't some other way out of this mess. It's all right. I can tell. But why would you even want another way? Unless you wanted to stay here with us.
Yeah. Oops. Oh, come on. Well, that was dumb. I don't know what that did. Do I have to hit both switches or something? I guess so. Doo-doop-boo-doop. Okay, sorry about that. Just had to check something real quick.
Well, that's sweet and all, but I don't know if I can stick around.
Really? What are you implying there, guy? Can I just hop over the stuff? I can. Uh-oh. You are a thing.
The weight of the calamity. It's on our shoulders.
What?
We can't just let it go.
What is this? Oh my god. That's hilarious.
That does have another function, strictly speaking.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie. This is actually kind of funny. What the fuck? I can walk about as fast as a blah colossal. Oh jeez. Oh wow. I don't know where to go. If that's okay with you folks. This way? Yes, I'm assuming this way. No? Maybe not this way? not that way. How about this way?
Hey. If ever the monument blew out and we couldn't repair it, we could still evacuate. First, we'd round up as many folks as we could carry.
Oh my god.
Next, we'd detonate the cores and we'd take off away from here.
What do you, you know, F this. That's probably what I was supposed to do in the first place. Oh, Jesus. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah, GG, guys. GG. You're not really going to do much against a fucking battering ram slamming into your face at mock speeds. Holy shit. That's awesome. Yeah, those guys, we're not going to do much at all. Actually, there's another black tonic over here, and I'm running low on those bad boys. Them suckers. Sit down. Uh-oh.
Heavy, ain't it?
I do believe so. I'm surprised the land we're on can even support us.
Of course, that would mean no going back. Ever. But then again,
your face.
That way, all of us could leave the city together.
Ooh. Interesting. Oh.
You know Zulf and his countrymen won't be giving up that shard without a fight, don't you?
Fuck you all. Fuck you all. That's right. I'll look at you, the ones who are fucking dumbass. Oh my god, a critical hit. Alright. Just had to, I stopped the recording for a half second there to make sure my audio wasn't desynced. Oh, man. We are... Just... Come on. Come on. I dare you. Come on. Don't even.
Zulf and the Ura. All they want now is to see the Bastion fall.
We're a bunch of assholes.
Zulf dedicated his life to a lasting peace between the Ura and Ceylandia.
Yep. Ah, there we go. That's what I wanted to see. Did I just counter you? Oh! Get wrecked. It's like a one-hit kill, insta-kill. I know it's the same thing, but you know what? It's like a tank on Left 4 Dead, an expert. Oh, oh, oh! Fuck you guys.
He can't have imagined the city would try to wipe the Ura out.
God, this thing sucks. Well, it doesn't suck, but... It is kinda... Oh, what the... Alright, well, in that case...
Zulf ain't lost every shred. Uh-oh, uh-oh, fine. Though, has he?
Suck on that, motherfuckers.
He tried to warn you.
Oh, I see how it is.
Try to warn the kid.
Mm, you know what? No. Can I not use that to destroy you? Damn it, I've wasted about 4 of those now. No, 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 no. That's right.
For Zulf, this ain't a personal matter.
I don't doubt it is not a personal matter. Ah! No, no, no. Fine. I didn't want to use it, but I kind of had to. Nope. Oh, my God. Counter you. Good. I need this. Ugh. Good. If I could move quickly, that would just be fantastic. Come on, you sack of shit. Alright. Oh, no, no, no. Fuck, 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 fuck. Aha. Oh. Sit down.
It ain't a simple matter of pride either.
Oh, this guy's gonna take some hits. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Bullshit. Uh-oh. Did I just kill him? I did. Nice. You, sir, can go suck my wee-wee. Thank you.
One thing's for sure. The Ura can't be happy that the kid followed Zulf all the way home.
I highly doubt that they are. Zulf! Abandon Zulf's body and press forward with the battering ram. Hopeless and distraction. His plan to avenge the Ura only brought more suffering. All that matters is the safe return. Abandon the battering ram and pick up Zulf's body instead. Zulf is badly injured, but breathing, it appears his countrymen turned on him as their situation grew desperate. He nearly destroyed the bastion, yet... Ah, that's a tough one. On the one hand, this battering ram is pretty OP. But on the other hand... I mean... Nah, fuck him.
Kid saves Zulf once, but I don't think he'd make the same mistake. I wouldn't.
Damn well guarantee I'm not going to. Sorry, Zulf. Buddy. You'll forgive me, right? When you dead? Yeah, that's what I thought.
Don't you worry, though. Once the Bastion's restored, it'll all be all right. You ain't still thinking about leaving the city thing, are you?
Are you kidding me? Holy shit. Actually, I might have wanted to keep my, do this the same way I was doing it before. What's just zooming out? Not gonna lie, that was kind of funny. Oh, can I not do that? Okay, well. Did I actually even die here? Oh, shit. Let's go. Come on. Oh my god, he killed his own teammate. You team killing fucktard. I can't believe you would do that. That was a waste. I feel like this is almost scripted in a sense. Just gonna walk up and murder all y'all. Don't mind me. Alright, well that was easy. That actually was not...
Dealt with Zulf by now. He reminds me of myself when I was his age. I ever tell you about those days?
No, you didn't. The fate of the Bastion out of his hands, Rux passes the time by telling Zia stories. Are we at the Bastion? We are at the Bastion. Oh my god.
Hey, kid. Get up, kid. Come on, that ain't funny. I say get up. That's more like it. Now, set that shard into the monument there. Then we'll talk.
Guys, I think this is the end of the game. If it is, it's been a blast. I really like this game. If you've never played Bastion, based on this, you absolutely should play it. It's a beautiful game. It sounds amazing. And it's pretty emotional. So with that, let's place the monument by pressing X.
The Bastion. It's finally finished. Now, there's something I want you to see. Welcome to the heart of the Bastion. I ain't one for long goodbyes, so here's the deal. Zia and I figure you've done the heavy lifting, so you get to do the honors. We can tell you how to work this thing if you got any questions. Hey, kid. You can undo the calamity here and now. Go on, kid. And before I forget, thank you. Always wondered what the motherland was like. Not that it matters anymore. Zolf only brought more ruin to the Ura. No wonder they didn't take kindly to him. You've got one thing left to do, so you hang on to that badge. Besides, you earned it. Don't let anything you've done get to you. You could save all those creatures here and now.
You made it. So, let's see. You can either prevent the calamity, or stick around with me and Rex. I'd hate to be in your shoes. If I could be any place I wanted, I'd stay right here. We could go anywhere in the world. Zolf tried to talk me into joining him. I tried to talk him out of it. I guess we both failed. When I finally found my people, I told them we could help. They just took me for a traitor. Glad you showed up. Any moment I'd want to live again happened after the calamity, not before.
Here, I figured you'd had enough of me by now. You could have undone the calamity itself, but instead you want to stay in a world like this. I gotta admit, kid, I ain't yet put much thought in that idea of carrying on with you here. We can't go back no more, but I suppose we could go wherever we please. And if anyone's left out there, I sure would like to see the look on their faces when we dock this thing right on that doorstep. Getting ahead of myself, though, I'm gonna need a first mate. What do you say?
And that's Bastion. So this is officially one of my favorite games of the year. At this point, 2013, so this is my favorite game I've played of the entirety. Holy shit, guys, seriously, go out and buy this game. Really, it's a fantastic game. If you haven't heard me raving about this game so far in this Let's Play, and you don't understand how sincere this is, abso-fucking-lutely go out and buy this game. And there's a little bit of a story behind why I love this game so much. I bought this game on the Humble Bundle, I think about a few weeks ago, I forget what Humble Bundle it is, what number that was. I bought it, and the game wouldn't run correctly. I was getting an error every time I tried to launch the game, and so I contacted Supergiant, and they helped me. They sent me... They were really quick about figuring out what the issue was. They sent really great advice on what to do, and they were just really positive. It shows that they really are passionate about this game if they're that excited about even just helping someone with a small issue like that. I guess really it's kind of a bigger issue because the game wouldn't even run. But this game now has a special place in my heart with, like, that's the first true bit of really excellent customer service I've had with a game. And I mean, look at this picture by example of Rux. It's a fantastic picture. It's a great art style. The game sounds amazing. The game plays really well. I definitely recommend playing with a controller, an Xbox controller. I didn't really try with mouse and keyboard, but I didn't really even want to attempt it because usually with these games, like kind of top-down kind of games, it's a little bit harder for me. But yeah, it's a fantastic game. It's in my top five favorite games. My top five favorite games are in this order from number one down: Pokemon Ruby, Counter-Strike Source, Dead Space 2. That's three. Sorry. Borderlands, and this game, Bastion. I know it doesn't really mean much. It's like, oh, it's in my top five favorites. Some random guy who has not that many subscribers on YouTube and doesn't really make a difference. But still, I mean, hopefully that means something to someone. And I'm really sad to have finished this game. Maybe I'm probably going to play through it again at least five more times. But over the course of kind of a few months. I'm really sad to see this game go. Maybe I'll do something after this. I'll make a little extra video. I think I might do like a guitar cover. I'm not going to sing of Build That Wall, Zia's theme. I think I might do a guitar cover, like I just said, just because it's a good song. I'm not going to sing because I don't sound good when I sing, so. But yeah, Bastion is finished. We'll continue with these credits. I guess if I were to give it a score, I'd give it a 10 out of 10. This is a fantastic game. And actually, you know what? Having Zia talk at the end like that kind of threw me for a loop. I was like, whoa, that's... Wow. I think it's actually the same person who sang on her theme song. It sounds very similar. But yeah. So, for upcoming, I honestly have no idea what's coming up. I'm going to tease this. I don't know if this is actually going to happen. Because depending on scheduling issues... I've talked about Borderlands 2 for a while now, over the last few months, and I've been kind of saying, oh, you know, I'm recording it with my friend. We're almost done with the game. Well, I wouldn't say almost done. To put it into perspective, we just got to the Arid Nexus. We just got there, and I don't know how, if I can get that done, I might actually put that out after this, or even before this. I don't know. We'll see. Just depending on how stuff goes. So, ending with the gear. A little symbol of the Bastion. Yeah. Oh! Nice. So we got a... Alright. So basically there is a new game a new game plus, which is pretty cool. So there it is, score attack mode. Plus for people, areas, and scoring system. Interesting. That might be something I might do. But see what happens if I hit continue, just kind of for the sake of it. Ah, revisit the proving grounds. Do you have anything to say? We gotta say Rux.
Ain't always much to say.
That's true. So, I mean, I could do these. I'm not gonna... I never really like doing those. So, yeah. That's Bastion. We can end with everyone here. Got Rux. You got Zia. I'm really sad that this game is over. Kind of wishing it had gone on a little bit longer. But, thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.